If you don't want to miss any Bollywood gossip, press the bell icon to get instant update from us.
In the age of online vegetable markets, Sunny Leone, who is currently quarantining in LA with her family, opted for a direct farm-to-table food experience. On Friday, Sunny took to Instagram to share glimpses of her picking organic vegetables from the farm with her husband Daniel Weber, and captioned the picture, "Went to the farm today with Daniel. We are now picking our own veggies straight from Mother Earth. Great day." While Sunny, along with her family, was in Mumbai for the first few weeks of the lockdown, she moved to her house in LA in the first week of May, where she believed her kids would be much safer during the coronavirus situation.